are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box as always by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, I'm so excited for the players. We see them coming out there, excited because of what they've got ahead of them. Are they nervous? Looking at them closely in the eyes. Nerves play a big part in games like this, Derek. I'm nervous for them. Who's going to be the hero?
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Neymar plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Mauro Icardi up front. It is the game that the world truly focuses on. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee?
Well, it's a toss of a coin for me. It's a really big night for everybody. All that hard work leading up to pre-season training, going through your domestic league, playing Champions League on and off, the winter break, all of that culminates in tonight. Very, very big night for everybody concerned, supporters, but most so the players. They have to stay focused, play the game, not the occasion.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Verratti. On to Kehrer. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Mane. Real chance. And it's in! Liverpool up on the scoring in the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a brilliant moment. Just look at the fans, Derek. Look at the fans. Well, Derek, I could watch this all day long. I can't tell you how difficult this technique is. Look at it come in from the wide area. Bang on the volley. What a goal.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Possibilities inside the box. Corner awarded to PSG. And firing it into the area. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Played into the centre of the box. Foiling. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League. Final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box as always by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Paris Saint-Germain, a real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Short corner taken. Icardi in the middle. Clattered away. Andrew Robertson. Can they take advantage? Liverpool with acres of space out wide. Chances on. Salah! Applying vigorous pressure. Alexander Arnold. And won by Verratti. Excellent block by Thiago Silva. Well, he's right at the top of the world. Opportunity it is. Big chance it is. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Joe Gomez. It's with Roberto Firmino. That's a well-struck pass. Salah. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. The fist of the goalkeeper. Not a good pass. No foul. PSG advantage. Might be a chance here. Not all that convincing defensively. And problem solved for now. Wijnaldum. And this is it. The final of the UEFA Champions League. It's where everyone wants to be. Only two sides can accomplish that feat. And Lee, it's going to be fascinating to see what happens tonight.
Well, it is. It's the big party. It will be after the game. But as players, it's very difficult to try and stay in the moment and not get carried up.
And he's made headway. Thiago Silva's block. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It might be. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Andrew Robertson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Intercepting it intelligently. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Di Maria. And in with a real chance. The goal then for Paris Saint-Germain. The first one of this Champions League final.
Oh, they've got the noses in front. Can they stay there? Now the other team are playing catch-up. Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback.
PSG possession starts are pretty bad, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Icardi. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. An incisive pass. It could be for Mbappe. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, a second goal for them here. Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Just the kind of tackle that was needed from Idrissa Gueye. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And he's clear his lines. Neymar. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. He's in here. There it is! The goals keep coming! No stopping them today!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Half time in the Champions League final. Well, we're not quite at the stage where we're tracking the record mark. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Well, foul play, says the referee. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
They had a decent reading of that ball in. Virgil van Dijk. And options in the centre. Salah and Mane in the thick of things. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. They need to get tighter. And a significant block following that cross. But on the evidence of what we're seeing in this match, Kylian Mbappe is a striker at the peak of his powers, Lee.
Yeah.
Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header.
Wijnaldum.
Henderson.
Salah.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane. Was spot on with that challenge. Roberto Firmino. Throw-ins given. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Verratti.
Herrera has it.
Under Herrera. Well, that's one for them to pursue. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Mane. Here's Robertson.
Fabinho.
Glorious pass from Ander Herrera.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
Naby Keita. And return to Salah. He's in behind. The net is staring him in the face.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Oxlade-Chamberlain's in the vicinity. Smuggled away.
Mbappe.
It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Andrew Robertson. Origi. Mane.
Well, not great defending.
Chance to play it in. Attending to his defensive chores. Fabinho.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Takes on the shots, and the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, the Liverpool players look frustrated. They've been poor tonight. They've let their standards drop. Inexcusable, really. Back to the drawing board, I'm afraid.
And he's made headway. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And Neymar. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Fabinho. Icardi. Origi. Now potential danger.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball.
And successfully cut out.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Robertson.
This attack looks highly promising. Well, nicely cut out. Mbappe.
Is this the moment? Full time! Parisian pride shines through! PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, almost no words are needed. You just look down at the celebrations, the relief after the final whistle, commiserations to the other players, but it's a celebration time now. All that sacrifice and commitment and desire to win a trophy, and they've won the biggest one. Absolutely brilliant.
This is what Paris Saint-Germain have been targeting for a good number of years. It's official now, they are PSG, the best in Europe, Lee.
Well, breathe it in, breathe these moments in. How many times you get the chance to stand on a podium, let alone pick that trophy up. Deep breaths from the captain just before he actually puts his hand on this famous trophy.
The cup with the big ears, as they sometimes call it, and it's the property now, for this year at any rate, of PSG.
Well, they've been celebrating long into the night with their friends and family, and quite rightly so. It'll be a late night, Derek, I'm sure.
A fantastic feeling for all concerned as they drink it in.
Well, this is the moment I love, sharing it with the fans. The ticker tape's coming down, the family's in the stand, giving them all a wave. Well, they've travelled all over Europe watching this team. Now they get to share in this moment. Fantastic.
Well, it took fire as well as ice on the pitch.
Well, they've come together in this competition as a team, and they're celebrating together now, fully deserved.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. A real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal.
And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Di Maria. And in with a real...
All right. It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
Religion, so say a prayer with me. I don't wanna preach, but I'm all that you need. They say love is religion. can hear them singing my favorite songs, the one they play while I was laying in your arms. Just let me stay in your arms. Cause I can be your boat, I can be your delight, I can feed your soul, I can be your sacrifice, I can be forever, little touch of heaven for life.
Need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi, what time?
Please don't call my phone. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. I got going on. You ain't call me when I was lonely. Nah, switched the home. Don't trust no one no more.
through my ends. Nowadays I just don't know who my friends are. Nah, switched to home. Don't trust no one.
Of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Nah, sweet Stockholm, don't trust no one.
Sin permiso, a las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just the path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah. I can't take a second. Yeah. Don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said drop call when I had great connections. And now I'm on the phones talking with the great connections. I got the vibe on me. It's like a gray light. Hey, nights, cause my mind can never stay quiet. These wars that I fight, they leave me dead. Like, is my hair right? Is this far from sure? All these questions, voices answer. I'm a mind slave. I'm in overdrive.
Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, they'll help you win a few games. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game. Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch and start.
Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim-K's.
If you're ready to play your first match, select play now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next,
Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forget. And there's some things I like to say. I'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger. Well, I guess it lives. How did it ever come to this? All this time
Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute since. just gonna stop. It's been a pace. I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute since wishing I could go and stop. How you look like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my jacks and ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose, it's a shame the way the saying goes. That you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your nightlers.
Your nightlers.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco. But
it's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand. That I gave up.
When was the last
didn't have
time? Me. When was the last
I was so busy.
When was the last
I didn't chase the clock.
When was the last
that
time?
I felt a lot.
When was the last
made that free on the truck.
When was the last
time that I held your hand?
It's been a minute.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute
since wishing I could understand.
It's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand. How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
Guess we'll never know.
Go.
Things you need every day. A mí me gusta en cada detalle que te hago y que me haces bien. It's what I like. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's just what I like. Yeah. A mí me gusta la mujer.
Creativa. Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve las caderas, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tu día, ¿de qué forma y de cómo yo escojo? Todas esas tú las volverías. Mi alma gemela, los dos somos adictos.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta when they wanna go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta, a mí me gusta, a mí me gusta. I don't know what you used to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me. A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake that, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Flowers, baby.
Surround